this rod.
A few moments later.
All right, spot number one, dead. So we're gonna go to spot number two right now. All right. Number two. Let's see what we're gonna do. It's a good mess over here.
More open area. To walk right that is here. It's a muddy mess. Let me see what. Let's walk up to this little corner. Let's see what's wrong.
Alright, let's try it here for a little bit. Here like that. Let me try this spinnerbait here. Not gonna be easy to cast with all these bushes, but we shall try. I just don't want to fall. Yeah, I just want to get up on this log. Got one. Got one. Told you they're over here. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. There you go. Come here, buddy. Smally. Nice little smally. Oh, nice size smally. Oh, he swallowed that.
Sven. What follows is a brief construction montage. We hope you enjoyed this brief construction montage.
Buddy, please tell me you're not gonna die. he's gonna make it, but...
Stay. 5 minutes later.
A nice spot right here. Okay, let's try here. First, I'm gonna try to do this here like this. And I have no place to put my arm. Oh crap, water's leaking into my boot. Water's cutting my boot. Ooh, I had something chasing it. That one. Oh, I had one. Nice, another bag, another smallie. Woo, killing the smallie today. See ya, buddy. Thank you. Ooh, that was a nice size one chasing it. Another one. Another one. another one. Another one. See ya, buddy. No, you're going the wrong way. All right, I'm gonna hide under that log. It's all right with me. Oh, there he goes, I'm off. Easy to balance on this log. Got one. Got another one. Oh, this is a nice size one. Come here, buddy. Oh, this is a nice one. This one gotta be at least 2 pounds. Oh shit. It's gotta be at least 2 pounds maybe. I gotta get waders. All right, I'm gonna weigh this one, then that's it for today. For now. Oh my God. Zeroed out. Look, zeroed out. See that? Zeroed out. We got. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Relax, relax. 2 pounds, 6 ounces. 5 ounces. 2 pounds, 5 ounces. Nice. All right, bud. See you later. Thank you for biting. See ya. Awesome day.
The next day.
Maple tree seed, I don't
have that. Oh, cool. You got a little, small ledge we could walk across and fish. You put your tackle box on the right here, on this little ledge.
Someone,
no, what you do that for, Beba?
Just so I get it out of the way.
Too late now.
Someone had Minnow's daddy.
Yeah. Come on, Beba.
What is it?
Small mouth. Yep, small mouth. You gotta watch, because if he jumps, He'll stop. He'll put this thing right. First smallie of the day. Nice little smallie. What? What is that?
A live worm. Hurry up. Yeah, so I can put him on.
First one. See ya. Wow. Got one, another one, Bella. I think it's a smallmouth again. Oh, this is a good one, Bella. Oh, this is a nice one. Oh, oh, he let go.
Huh?
You want to put a creature bait? I can.
I like yours.
I can.
Yeah, I should try and see.
But I don't know. Oh, yeah. I'll give you one of mine. I'll put it. Let me put one on for you. Hold on.
I need new creature baits. Half of mine have been.
Let's go over there, Vera. Because that's where I think the fish are right over there. You cast one side, I cast the other side.
What do you want the worm? I thought I should take it away.
Which one? Grab it. Put it in your pocket.
One.
Yeah. Oh, the real ones? No. Don't worry about the real ones. The real ones you can get at the... At the whatchamacallit, you can get more real ones. Come on. Hopefully we can get down over there. You can get down, but you gotta be careful. Where are you? Either come down this, I think this way is better. You walk down and come down this way real slow. Let me wait and see. Come this way better. And I can help you, I can hold you. Whoa. Walk down, just take slow steps. Coming this way. There you go, real slow steps, just like that, steady steps. Put your foot, make sure your foot don't slide. There you go, slow. Keep coming, keep coming, keep coming. Okay, there you go. Okay, you're good. Now, look, you can put your tackle box there, and then you can stand like over here somewhere and cast that way. So we don't tangle each other. And I go to this corner. Huh? Oh, that's how I was yesterday. Got one, another one. Woo!
Help.
Another nice one, another nice smallie. Oh, I got one. Oh, what is that? Oh. A smallie, yeah. Jesus, smallmouth are killing this freaking thing. Another small one. Another nice one. Here we go, buddy. See ya.